does somebody have one way and somebody go the other way? You know what I'm talking about? It's just something between a fucking coincidence and some kind of fate or destiny when you align completely with somebody else. You know what I'm talking about? Most of the time, shit's gonna go one way or another way. We're gonna have disagreements. That is the endless fight. We're always gonna have disagreements. But if you can't see past your fucking disagreements, you know what I'm talking about? The little squabbles that we have, if you can't just see past them, then no. If you can't see past them, then you need to fucking mature a little bit, you know what I'm talking about? Because that's what it all is about.
What's that noise, man?
Getting over the little squabbles and going through, untying the knots, you know what I'm talking about? You know when you're trying to and you got a knot and it just won't go through that fucking one little hole there? I don't know what they're called, they got a name. You can't pull the shoestring through because there's a knot